Hello Manuel, this video is about your chips. Look, the first chip for installing on Tahir 3S. Look, the first install chip as I install on the same adapter. The ChuChu adapter is same as this. The first install chip with help double-sided adhesive tape. Look, now adapter installing. On tape. Install on tape. Look, I pre-programmed focal length is 300 millimeter. Aperture range from, look, 4.5 to 22. When installing on the tape, mark the borders chip, reinstall chip with tape, reinstall tape, then remove black paint from the back side of the wall, of the adapter wall, and then degrease and installing chip with this shelf on adapter on glue. And this is chip for your lens. Now check it, your chip. I pre-programmed focal length is 200 millimeter and aperture range from 3 to 22. Now I packaging chips and sending to you tomorrow morning. This is glue, this is double side adhesive tape, and this is caliber. Thank you for your attention.